14 and I always feel so nervous. Tell me why is it that everyone is so perfect, while I feel so worthless and they look so happy. While lately for me my mood has been so crap, and I have come to believe all of the things that I'm seeing on magazines and TV of every single perfect being. All the girls with perfect bodies and such amazing skin. Oh, how I would kill to live the life that they are in. I've been trying to lose weight over the past couple weeks, throwing up after meals on the rare times that I eat. But that isn't enough, I still need to do much more to get this guy to notice me. People wonder what for. There's so much room in my tummy for food that it isn't funny. I don't want to be people dummy, but either way I feel dumpy. Most of the time I am left here just thinking to myself, oh god, is it worth it or do I need some help? I've been used by guys, I've been hurt by girls, I've been hit by my mom and cursed by the world. So I keep